was at the Arcadia, curiously enough. I mean, I think that's where most people met each other at that time. Obviously, he was one of the more extraordinary looking people in Cork.
But the fact that we came from Ireland, like, they thought we were from Blarney, like, the village in the middle of nowhere, like, didn't know what to make of it.
Yeah, so much music has happened since then. It's reported to be sort of exploratory and inventive and didn't go anywhere near the kind of length that the Nun Attax and Finbarr Donnelly actually achieved.